Justin Heyer, hey. MacGyver.
All right. How y'all doing?
We're doing good.
We got a star in the studio today.
Who's been with
it's
us
certainly
before.
Not me or you. Okay?
Y'all got an E-list celebrity.
A-list, I would say.
Not your first trip to TV Hill.
No.
MacGyver speaks for itself. What, fourth year now?
Yeah, we just got renewed for our fourth season. It's coming back on mid-season this year. We're doing 13 episodes. But, yeah, we got renewed for a fourth season, so I'm excited about
Was
it.
Was there any question?
About it getting renewed?
Yeah.
Yeah, yes and no. That's the crazy thing about the business. You never really know if you're going to get renewed or not. But, I mean, the Raiders are solid and, you know, it's good enough to get another season. But you never know. They could just be like, we don't want to do MacGyver this year. And then it's over. So, you know, you never know.
Now, he's making us laugh right now. You do comedy also, too, which I didn't know.
I do, man. I've been doing comedy for 12 years now. That's why I'm in town. I'm headlining at Magooby's this weekend. So I have two shows tonight, two shows tomorrow night, Magooby's Joke House. And a lot of people don't know I do stand-up comedy. I've been doing it for 12 years. I'm like a little young vet, and I bring the big laughs. I don't bring the chuckle laughs. I bring the big laughs. What's the diapers?
Coming in hot.
I'm coming in hot.
And real quick, you and I, we like our music. He does hip-hop, too.
I do hip-hop. A lot of people don't know that. I just put out my first hip-hop track. It's called Fire Flame. Go by Jay Hires on all streaming platforms. And, yeah, a lot of people have liked the
Did
music.
You just, like, start out freestyling and then take it to the next level?
Man, well, you know, I'm just a natural writer. And so it's just easy for me to just write, you know, and so I write bars. So I don't really freestyle. I'm kind of like a Drake or a Kendrick Lamar or somebody that just really write the lyrics down and then go in the booth and express my feelings, man.
I want to do a shout out to Magooby's, one of the great venues in the area. 83 North Benoni Road exit, first right, you're right there. Big, beautiful room.
It is. I did one show last night, and it was great. Great crowd, great turnout. Yeah, I'm excited about these shows this weekend.
Yeah, it's a real good venue. So if you're looking for some laughs, something to do,
come through. See, I just rhymed that. That was the hip-hop. See,
what can't this guy do, all right? What can he do? He does it all.
All right,
thanks for watching WJZ. Justin, we appreciate you joining us.
Congratulations
we'll see you again
on
starting at 4 o'clock.